guys, so what we're going to do tonight is when the clinch gang, we've been working the clinch the past few weeks, okay? We're going to take them into a front headlock off this clinch. Alright, so once again, my hands are back here on the scapula, pulling. Hands over here on the tricep, pulling. Inside leg, stepped in. Okay. What I'm going to do is my head gets on the back of his, and I'm pulling. I'm bringing him down. So, fight around a little bit. See how I bring him down? Okay. Bring him down to that headlock. Okay, so pummel with me. So we're just gonna pummel as we're pummeling. Bring it in. Okay. So, we're gonna bring that headlock in the clinch here. Bring him down, pulling. Palm here. Back. Now we gotta bring this down to the ground. So I kind of step back, I kind of sprawl my legs back. Bring him down. Okay, we gotta score. So step him down. Here, trying to chop the arm. Had a hard time chopping the arm. Okay, had a hard time chopping the arm. Hand this on the head. Bring him down to the inside for cross face. So I just kind of pull here, cross face. So go around. Okay, so bring the camera on this side. Spiral hook. Okay, get my two, then we'll work for a breakdown. One more time, all the way. Moving the clinch. Working the clinch. Here, bring them down. Okay. All right, guys, let's do it.